The Almighty God created good and He created evil. The repentance door, listen carefully now. We are at number 10 of the order. I went through 9 of the orders already, the final order. The repentance door. Listen very, very keenly now, because this one is about to shock you. This one is about to shock the world now, says God. The repentance door has been closed. I know this one is gonna shock you now. The repentance door has been closed, says God. The forgiveness door has been closed, says God. The prayer line doors has been closed, says God. The acceptance door has been closed, says God. Depart from me. Prepare for the devil and his angels, say the Lord thy God. Those who are holy, let him be holy still. Thus said the Lord thy God, and those who are filthy, let him be filthy. Listen, the last word. We are at number 10. The repentance door has been closed. Thus said the Lord God. The forgiveness doors has been closed. Thus said the Lord God. The mercy door. The mercy door has been closed. Thus said the Lord God. The prayer line doors has been closed, says the Lord God. The acceptance door has been closed. Depart from me. Prepare for the devil and his angels, said the Lord thy God. Those who are holy, let him be holy still. Those who are righteous, let him be righteous still, thus said the Lord thy God. And those who are filthy, let him be filthy still. Job 5, 1 to verse 3. I will read that. So God Almighty Yahweh has reached to the point where he's saying, depart from me. Get out of my sight. Prepare for Lucifer and his angels, his friends. Just depart from me. Just depart from me. I never know you. I've had enough of this. How many of you understand this message this morning? We're going to read Job. Job 5 and verse 1 says, call now, if there be any that will answer thee, and to which of the saints wilt thou turn? For wrath killeth the foolish man, and envy slayeth the silly one. I have seen the foolish taking root, but suddenly I cursed his inhabitation. Verse 3 says, I have seen the foolish taking root, but suddenly I curse his inhabitation. That's the word of God. I hope that you have received the word this morning with love. I hope that you have received the word this morning with truth. I hope that you have received the word this morning with understanding. I hope you did not misunderstood the word. A lot of us hear a word and they misunderstood it. A lot of us hear the word and they're not understanding it. The Almighty God says, I am working telepathically into this season. It don't matter how many scriptures you want to match up. I am working telepathically with the people, with my chosen. I will reveal to them secrets that you have never known. I will tell them what is coming next and how to prepare. So if you are children of God, you have to get your vessel clean. As I speak, I hear the Holy Spirit says, repeat number one again for them. And let their listen to number one once more. Number one said, Yahweh is personalizing, is reasoning with his people. Now you have to get your vessels, you have to get yourselves in line to hear directly from God. Number two says, the Almighty says, I should let the people know they should clean up their vessels. Your vessels must be clean through 2024. The year of the rising of the Antichrist. So the Almighty God wants his people to keep their vessel clean. 2024 is the year of the Antichrist, when a lot of churches and pastors and evangelists and all of them people are going to be exposed. God is cleaning the church out of the churches. So a lot of people who you believe were keep taking your soul to heaven with them, they were taking your soul to hell with them. So the Almighty God not depending on any pastors right now to secure souls for his kingdom. He will deal with you one on one. He will deal with you telepathically.